Now the girl in the tuxedo has a chainsaw.